Big Ten performer in the 600, moving up in distance this year. You got the 1500 meter specialist in Kip Rotich. It is Brown from Wisconsin, who was sixth year a year ago, and Lamong behind him. So that's your top four with one to go at 109 at 500 meters. And there you go. The Big Ten champ is now in the lead, and following him is Eric Brown, the junior from Wisconsin. Harris, Kip Rotich, and Brown, 1, 2, 3, Lamong back there in fourth, and it looks like it's going to be Isaiah Harris pulling away from the field to win his third consecutive and fifth overall Big Ten 800 meter title. Brown, 150.97.